So we're gonna jump right into it, guys. Little Nightmares 2. It has been a minute since I have played this. Excuse me, guys. I'm coming out of nowhere. It has been a good little minute since I played this, so I'm gonna get the crap scared out of me again. And if you were watching the last stream, I've taken it down now, but I apologize. I'm going to go ahead and do that. I really, really apologize. There was a guy on there. He did not know that he was in a live stream. And he was just being an idiot. But he said some words he shouldn't have, and I muted him as quick as I could. But because of the issues, I didn't want there to be any issues in the future. And I don't like that stuff on my stuff. On my streams in the first place, so I decided to take that off. It's so they're off everything. You cannot access that video anymore because it is gone completely. So I apologize. I don't think anybody was watching at that point in time, but it doesn't matter. You know, it's still the fact that, you know, we some stuff is okay, but some stuff isn't. I know I cuss on here a lot, but some stuff takes it too far. So you know, like I said, I apologize about that, but we're going to go right on into this. So, let's have some fun. Dink and Flick Esports, YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook. We got Signature Esports down there. Excuse me. Maxima Sports Cards and my logo, Dink and Flick Esports. Make sure you go find those guys on Facebook. I know Signature is on Twitch and YouTube as well. We do a lot of iRacing. He does card breaks and stuff like that. Big, big stuff. Maxima Sports Cards works with him for the card breaks. Big, big stuff. Keep an eye out. Let's go. Too. Thank you. that? Come on. Alright, so I have got the key. Creepy looking woman right there. If you're out there watching, let me know. She's funny looking. What you gonna do? That woman at all. That woman's creepy. That woman is super creepy. What the hell's going on up here? Are you For real? It's been a little too long since I've done it. Maybe I need to do it the right way, you know? My God. That was probably a good scare right there. You are a creepy lady. You are a very creepy lady, baby. Very creepy lady. Oh. 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 That wasn't cool. That wasn't, I didn't like that. That wasn't nice. She's not a nice lady. What do I do? When I get there, what do I do? I mean, I get that now, but when I get up there... Yeah, you die if you fall out there. Just run through it? Is my problem that I'm jumping? What's up, Mr. Reyes? How you doing, bud? You just missed me getting the crap scared out of myself. This little piece of- Well, I thought I was safe. I guess that didn't work. I'm about to end this stream because I'm about to get really pissed off. Take a break for a second. How you doing, Mr. Reyes? You doing all right tonight? Figure out what to do, because I mean, you're just going. So if you'll give me a minute, I'm gonna have to cheat here. That you're gonna have to just hang on for a second. I hate that I had to do this, but I've tried this like 6 times now. So let's try this. I can't can't run any faster. Maybe if I use it. What are you up to tonight, Mr. Reyes? Or is it nighttime for you? Are you even over here? In the Americas. Where are you from? Make it through there. Dang. Just not centered with the books, right? Because that was a good run. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I have been out this for the last 10 minutes, and I am getting extremely pissed, so that's it. I hate to do that, but that's it. This is really aggravating me, so y'all have a good night. I'm sorry.